I'll just put you on my team. Okay, ready.
Oh my. That's confusing. So, missile spam?
Yes. It's one way.
Oh, I can put windmills behind my base.
Yeah, that's one thing you do.
Wow, we got... I like this that guy. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky.
He dropped it on his teammates.
Can I build missiles on upper small
the swarm missiles? We'll see what how
yes.
They can only be built like that, from the ground up, facing upwards.
Facing down.
They could be facing down or up. I meant, and then you gotta have the sniper to be able to launch them.
I know. Will they be able to launch from there safely?
Sometimes it doesn't work on this map, but if you build down to the island that's next to mine, if you put missiles there facing upwards, then they will safely get to the enemy, if that's what you're questioning.
Can you see my free missile? Oh shit, enemy can see them too.
Yeah, I see them. No, that's gonna hit your windmills. That's probably gonna hit the island. That's not good. Not a good idea.
Well, anyway. Resources still? How is it working? Oh!
Revenge for that.
They have built a flame laser. And his sniper is open. Kill him.
Yep, he's
good
got
shot.
It. He's got a laser there with only one door, so I can get that.
Almost!
Got it.
Sorry!
That's alright. Oh, goddammit. Why? Actually, there was quite a few stuff we blew up then. lack of resources.
Build for upper, for middle. Oh my.
Go for that top base. He's the dangerous one.
Okay. Oh. She's on fire! I believe he gave up.
Yeah, that's first match.